this feeling end? It's everything I am, everything I wanna be. I can see what's mine now, finding out what's true since I found you. Looking through the eyes of love. Now I can take the time, I can see my life as it comes up shining now, reaching out to touch you. I can feel so.
I'm Edie Windsor, and somebody wrote me a large speech, which I'm not going to make, but there are a couple of things I wanted to say. One, I wanted to tell you what marriage meant to me. It's kind of crazy. We lived together for 40 years. We were engaged with a circle diamond pin because I wouldn't wear a ring because I was still in the closet. Okay. I am today an out lesbian, okay, who just sued the United States of America, which is kind of overwhelming for me. When my beautiful, sparkling Thea died 4 years ago, I was overcome with grief. Within a month, I was hospitalized with a heart attack. And that's kind of common. It's usually looked at as broken heart syndrome. In the midst of my grief, I realized that the federal government was treating us as strangers, and I paid a humongous estate tax. And it meant selling a lot of stuff to do it. And it wasn't easy. I live on a fixed income, and it wasn't easy. Many people ask me, why get married? I was 77, Thea was 75, okay? And maybe we were older than that at that point. But the fact is that everybody treated it as different. It turns out marriage is different, okay? And I've asked a number of long-range couples, gay couples, who then got married. I've asked them, you know, was it different the next morning? And the answer is always yes. It's a huge difference. When our marriage appeared in the New York Times, we heard from literally hundreds of people. I mean, little playmates and schoolmates and colleagues and friends and relatives, all congratulating us and sending love because we were married. So it's a magic word. For anybody who doesn't understand why we want it and why we need it, okay, it is magic. The only other thing I want to say is we did win in the lower courts. This today is like a spectacular event for me. It's a lifetime kind of event. And I know that the spirit of my late spouse, Thea Spyer, okay, is right here watching and listening and would be very proud and happy of where we've come to. Thank you all.